Yo, what's up, guys? I'm gonna try something out. I'm gonna stuff that I'm working on music-wise that I'm writing right now. I'm gonna give you guys like a live rough draft of it, and you know, let me know in the comments, you know, what you think about it, and you know, whatever gets the best response will probably be some of the first stuff that I put out on top of the other stuff I've already got scheduled, you know, already recorded and stuff like that. But throw this beat on. If you guys like the idea of me doing the live rough drafts before I actually bring you like a physically recorded copy of these songs, let me know.
You're now listening to A-Rock Music.
Making musical medleys, dangerous, dirty, deadly. Back in effect, cracking your neck like rock steady. Cinematic on the tracks like methamphetamines and crack. Highly addictive and known for the sickness. Bear witness, the flow so vicious, leaving other rappers dumbfounded and witless. Mark them off the hit list and move to the new foe. Bitches on my dick, cause I'm no average Joe. I'm on top, so the bottom's about to cave in. They try to knock me back a couple times, I never gave in. I got it blazing like a four-alarm fire. Today's hottest rappers fell off and done expired. When I retire, they better hang my fucking jersey. But that'll be a day far from now, cause I'm thirsty. Show no mercy when I'm killing your crew. I got them scared to leave the house like I'm giving the flu. Anyway, that's new verse, mixtape verse I'm working on. Might add a hook to it or something, but it's probably just going to be one verse. I'm not really going to spend a lot of time doing whole songs on the mixtape shit, but let me know what you think in the description. I'm out. Peace.